My name is Karen Arrieta, and I am an alumnus of the Boys and Girls Club of Dundee Township. I was first introduced to the Boys and Girls Club through club soccer. I played in the club leagues during my middle school years. I was able to play a sport I loved and made many friends in the process. One of my favorite memories about participating at the club was going on field trips, particularly going swimming. After I graduated from high school, I went on to become a staff member at the Teen Center. I was able to pursue my education while also getting to work with my teens every day. The club was able to work around my student teaching experience and evening classes that come with the last year of college. I was able to build up my passion for working with students by leading programs, going on field trips, and interacting with the teens. My favorite thing about working with high school students is how they made me feel while I was with them. They always brightened up my day and gave me hope no matter what mood I was in. As a proud graduate of Illinois State University, I now work as an elementary school teacher, teaching third and fourth grade dual language class. I am very excited about starting this new chapter of my career. Even though I won't be working with my teens anymore, I will still be able to use the many skills I learned at the club. Great futures definitely start here.